Have you ever been working with a client and her cell phone goes off in the middle of the session and sort of disrupts things? I can remember one time actually on the street, I was doing street hypnosis and the young man I was working with had a cell phone in his pocket. And the whole time I worked with him, his buddies kept calling his phone trying to distract him. Now, in the office or in the street, it really is not as distracting as you would think that it would be because I use a distraction filter. This is where I tell the client or the subject that they should concentrate on my voice, but they will hear other noises. And then I give them suggestions as to what other noises they might hear. And so when other noises do occur, these do not distract the client or the subject. I remember years ago, I was working with a lady in my office in Maryland, and I think it was a weight loss session. And I had already hypnotized her and deepened her, and I was giving her suggestions to encourage her to exercise. And right in the middle of that, on the other side of the room, I heard this buzzing noise, and it kept buzzing and buzzing and buzzing. And I knew what it was. You see, she didn't want to be distracted during her session, so she had switched her phone off. Well, not actually off. She took it from ring to vibrate. Well, the office was pretty quiet, and I could hear that vibration really well. Now, because she had been given the distraction filter, it didn't bother her, but it bothered the heck out of me. But still, I continued with the session, and finally, the phone stopped buzzing. And you know what's even more embarrassing? Have you ever been working with someone and your own telephone goes off? Now that's both distracting and also makes you feel stupid. So I came up with a trick to ensure that this never happens in the hypnotherapy office. So when I'm in the office waiting for a client, I always keep my cell phone on the arm of the chair, on the arm of the hypnotherapy chair. And when I greet my client, she'll come in and I'll show her to the chair and she'll notice the phone there and ask about it. Did someone leave their phone here? And I'll say, oh no, that's where I keep it so that when the client comes in, it will remind me to turn my phone off and also ask you to turn yours off. So that's a good way for me to remember to always turn my phone off, but also to remind the client to turn hers off. So I hope you've enjoyed this tip. And if you did, or if you have some other ideas, I'd sure like to see them. So please leave a comment below the video and do please subscribe to the series. All right. See you next week. Bye.